Dear students, today we shall study the poem which is written by Amy Lowell. In this poem, she highlights the importance of wisdom. Poetess provides a detailed insight in the richness of the different elements of nature. A simple twig with sunlight and water can grow into a full plant. Twig is compared to life that will provide happiness if we sow the seeds of positivity and goodness. This poem is about growth of a plant from a woody shoot. As per poetess, we should nurture the twig and take good care of them so that it can grow into a huge tree. Time must be spent on the plants to water them and provide sunshine. In that way, only plants will grow and bloom. On the other hand, if they are kept closed in shade and are not watered properly, obviously they will be dried and wither away. Dear students, let us know the meanings of some difficult words in this poem. Closet, a large cabinet or area like a cupboard for storage. Hither and thither means here and there. Shrivel, shrink and wither. Thrust, push, drive or force.